Borderlands 3 has been rated M by the ESRB for blood and gore, intense violence, sexual themes, and strong language. Viewer discretion is advised. Hey kids, welcome back to the channel. Welcome to Borderlands 3. I'm kind of excited to get started on this. It's a, you know, this is one part of the Borderlands saga I've never played. And, you know, it's supposed to be bigger and better, and I'm looking forward to it. I hope you're looking forward to it too. I hope you enjoy what we're about to do. Let's get into it.
Damage. Five. Never stop. Boom goes the dynamite.
Close quarters. Hurling. Day on day. Feels like hiring fire with fire. The spark dies. This is a grenade.
Moxie, hit a snag. How do I get past this force field?
The control room is nearby. There should be a manual assembly line shutdown in there.
Serving up fresh hot death.
Wow. What have you? Temperatures dangerously high. Is this what death feels like? For determination.
Time for a scrap.
System ineffective. Critical damage sustained.
Opening up a finely aged cask of whoop ass.
Accessing heavy penal state death. Targeting hostile. Step on that, please. Execution. Are you currently prepared?
Okay, there has got to be a way up.
In my sights.
Because otherwise, I'm just in an endless. I'm in an endless gunfight, and I'm running out of ammo.
I was made for this.
Let's get it over with.
Suppression protocols engaged.
Yo-ho, staircase. No.
Everything I need to finish you off, then I can just start it back up again. Your efforts are fruitless. Fruitless!
I don't know.
Moxie, ran into another force field. How can I get past it?
I'm sorry, Sugar. There's nothing on the map. Maybe you can shut it down some other way.
Systems failing. Is this what death feels like?
I got like very little ammo left.
It's an army. You could storm half the galaxy with an army like this. And Pretty Boy nearly has his hands on all of it.
Time for some ballistics. Circuits, remind me. Lower the voltage. I was made for this. Suppression protocols engaged.
We'll see who's got the batter ass.
The spark will die, yes. It's sending crash. Step on that dodgy ice.
Come on, get there.
Oh, you found that room, did ya? Well, that's okay. I just came across a new sub-menu up here, and I think I've got just the thing for you. The house always wins, deadbeat!
And now we have a boss fight. Fabric Eater bot out of hell.
Here they come.
Releasing a grenade. Violet suppressor disabled.
And that's going to do it for this session of Borderlands 3. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed that. If you did, please smash that like button. Subscribe if you haven't already. Don't forget to hit the notification bell. Let me know what you think in the comments below. Please, I look forward to hearing from you. I will see you in the next episode, folks. Take care of yourself, and bye-bye.